This is the story of Griff, his dog Sadie, and Lola, the 36-foot boat that took him 1,000 miles south of the border, away from the peaks and valleys of life on land, from touring, a traumatic brain injury, and losing all of his possessions. Towards new horizons, filled with waves and adventure.